Chihara, Managing Director, Yamaha India Project Limited. Mr. Roy Kurin, Senior Vice President, Sales and Marketing, Yamaha India Sales Private Limited. Mr. Ravinder Singh, Senior Vice President, Strategy and Planning, Yamaha India Sales Private Limited. Yamaha has always been known for its racing DNA, for everyone who likes to rev their limits. And today, to take you further on this journey, let me call on stage Mr. Roy Kurin.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, no suspense. Right? No suspense. No guessing. You know which picture is not coming. Anyway, we have a lineup. Yeah. We have a lineup here as far as racing is concerned. And you know, one thing is missing in this. And no prize for guessing. That is the stage, you have R5, you have R1, you have entire range. There is one stage and that is where one bike is missing. There is no price for missing. Of course, it is time to bring manual addition to our existing lineup. So here comes R3, back. Okay? So, ladies and gentlemen, I'll just tell you a little bit about technical feature in this. The rest, everything you may see, it has got dual channel ABS. This is the thing which everyone wanted. One ABS and second, it has got messenger tire. Rest, everything remains the same, right? So, I'll just tell you about the ABS. The new YZF R3 has a dual channel ABS unit combined with 290mm floating tire. This with two quad calipers, which ensures excellent and safe stopping. Messenger tire, the new R3 is equipped with 110 front and 140 rear. Messenger tire, which provides excellent grip and response in all conditions. So, ladies and gentlemen, colors, there are two colors in this, racing blue and aqua black. And the price now, 3,48,000. So this is the price for R3. Now it's time to have a look at the new product. We have R3 on stage. We'll be right back.
Last one.
Come on.
Thank you.